I don't use the Matt Comey, so that's why I don't have a command for it. Dude, where do they even come from? Did they walk up the stairs late? Cause they were, oh yeah, they did. Cause geez, they were, I said they were lower than me. So I thought I was safe for a while. Yeah, man. Hopefully I respawn. Hopefully they don't die within 5 seconds. Give me another try. There we go. We're up. I'm going back for those rats. 100%. Get twisted. Oh, look at those guys on their roof. The hell? Died from that? Ow. Yeah, it must have been a hedge at 21. Come on, dude. You know, one plate? I did have one plate, but like, dude, I didn't know that. Okay, the reason I was flabbergasted is because, basically, most of the Cold War guns have, improper, like, damage ranges. Meaning that, like, say in Cold War, like, that would have one-pumped me. But in this game, like, it didn't because, they didn't balance them properly. So I thought I wouldn't have got one shot, so I was just very surprised that it actually did kill me. Okay, we're back now. Let's not die anymore. Let's not die anymore. Ooh, a satchel. Wait, why did I take damage right away when I didn't even land yet? You're not supposed to take damage until you land. What? When I shoot kids out of the sky, they're literally invincible. Okay, I'm just a perma-res machine at this point. Yo, shout out to Hunky. Shout out to Hunky Shmeet and Erratic, bro. These guys are the goats for res me 10 times over. Oh my god. But he executed him. And he shot his body after.
Hey, they just sneaked attack and they some help.
Hello. Go. Three bullets. Don't miss.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Yeah, it's gonna be a wipe.
Back to normal.
my god, he cheated.
Not a ladder. Balls. Oh no, did I just... Nice, good job. I thought we lost the game because of that. Let's go, oh, nice job. Nice job to be, I guess. Let's go, Erratic. Let's go, Hunky Schmeet. The best write-up teammates I've ever had.